again. Again? When do I ever sleepwalk?
The night you came down with the measles. The night you couldn't memorize your times.
Get off, Mom! I'm not a baby.
I know, but you're still my daughter, so, and I know that something's wrong. It can be stopped. It isn't too late. We can sort out these wedding shenanigans.
Shenanigans? What do you mean, shenanigans?
Sorry, it's just a figure of speech.
No, that's what you really think, isn't it? I'm stupid to get married, it's just a whim.
No, I'm not pretending I really understand.
Of course you don't understand! You did just fine without a man, didn't you? You never did the whole marriage and babies thing. You just did the baby!
What the hell is going on here? Why are you coming down on me?
I'm gonna do it right, Mom. I love Sky, and I want to be with him. And I don't want my children growing up not knowing who their father is, because it's crap.
Oh, he ain't so bad. No. Got these babies in itself. Just what we need for a wedding, huh? Wait. Are they yours, Donna?
No, they're... And what sort of wedding do you think there's going to be the state of the three of you? Sky, you're not marrying my daughter smelling like a frat house. Hit the tub. And where do you think you're going?
Scrub the groom's back.
Oh, no, you're not. I want the champagne on ice and the ouzo in the punch bowls. Lay out the tablecloths, cutlery, and dress glasses. Oh, you'll have to wash and polish them first. Eddie? Get your boat out.
Why?
Because my guests want to dive down to the old wreck to search for pearl necklaces.
But, Donna, we, played one Sky found last night.
I don't care. It'll keep them busy till the wedding starts. For God's sake, just do it!
Thank you.
tickle your taste buds?
Yes. But will it cure my hangover?
You should look in the mirror, baby. You just cured mine.
Down, boy. I'm old enough to be your mother.
Well then, you can call me Oedipus.
Oh, don't worry about me, Harry. I've got loads of time. There's nothing worse than sitting around in your pantyhose for hours.
Shauna must be tearing her hair out from this wedding under her. Is there anything the bride's father would usually do?
Well, he'd usually pay. Though my father drew the line at my third.
Is there anything he would say? Any advice, that sort of thing?
Yes. There I'd be in my cupcake dress, already a trip down the aisle, and he'd whisper, "Don't worry, doll. I know a good lawyer." Why are we talking about my dad?
I should be getting back to my room. Too much sun.
Harry! Don't go.
Well, catch up tonight.
Tanya! Why don't we catch up from last night?
I've drawn a veil over last night. Last night never happened. Pepper, chop chop, champagne cocktails all around! Woo!
Help yourself.
You have to help us. We're guests now?
Just can't find good help these days.
Is that all you've got? You should have seen the one that got away.
This big.
Bill, don't exaggerate. It was this big. Straight, Bill?
Thanks, but no thanks. Rosie's promised me the worst.
I have.
You know, I always keep your whole woman cookbook in my backpack.
Well, then, you'll know how to spice things up. Good God. 3 hours till blast off. Come on, girls. We've got work to do.
What?
On my face, sweetie. A little repair and renovation.
You don't mess with the masterpiece.
Oh my God, he is so tragic.
Olive, no service.
Just ignore him, Tanya. He can't help but be a jerk.
Tanya cannot ignore the chemistry between us.
Thank you.
that look to see each other.
Oh, it's all gone wrong anyway. Sky, look, you gotta help me.
Why? What's happened?
It's a mess, and it's all my fault. I know I shouldn't have, but I read my mom's diary. Three possible dads.
Oh my God.
I invited them to the wedding. I thought I'd know who my dad was as soon as I saw him, but I didn't, and now all three think they're my dad, and they're all expecting to give me away.
Wait a minute. Go back a bit. You did what?
I invited my dads to our wedding. It was 3 months ago. I wasn't even sure if they'd come.
3 months?
You gotta help me.
Why didn't you tell me?
Well, I knew you wouldn't like it.
I thought we talked about everything. I thought we had trust. You went behind my back to some stranger.
No, it wasn't like that.
Is that what this big white wedding's about? A setup so you can find your dad?
No, it's not that at all.
I just wanted to take a boat to the mainland and get married with a couple of witnesses. But you insisted on this big fantasy wedding so you could play your game of happy families.
It's knowing who I am. I want to get married knowing who I am.
That doesn't come from knowing who your dad is, Sophie. That comes from you. How would you feel if I lied to you? To marry you because I love you. If that's what you wanted. I just don't know you.
You don't know if he loves me?
I don't know if it's what you really want.
I'm sorry, I'm interrupting.
No. Listen, you think about it.
No, Sky, wait.
What's going on?
Nothing, excuse me.
Sophie, let him go. He's right. You have to be sure it's what you really want.
This has got nothing to do with you.
I'm your dad, Sophie. I can't give you away unless I know you're truly happy.
Well, I've had this conversation with my mother, and she knows me a lot better than you do.
What does Donna the Dynamo know about marriage or divorce? Listen, I've got 20 years of good advice to cram into 2 minutes, so hear me out. You're so young. You have your whole life ahead of you.
Not now, Sam. Please.
I've been there. I've done the big white wedding and the cake, and I'm sorry, but it doesn't always end up happy ever after. I still remember pleading with my wife. Breaking up is never easy, I know, but I have to go. Knowing me, it's the best I can do.
here on this island.
Donna.
Holy, what is this?
I thought you would have tightened your belt a bit over the years. Looking after Sophie on your own?
This would cover 4 weddings and a funeral. Oh, Harry, it's a lovely gesture, but...
Do you remember the last time you said those words to me?
No.
The night I bought you the guitar. I could always remember thinking those were the last words Donna Sheridan would ever say to me. And I would always cherish them.
Oh, Harry!
It's a lovely gesture, but...
You just made that up. I'm sure I said thank you nicely like a well-brought-up Catholic girl.
That is more like it. You know, that is the first time I've seen a smile since I brought you here.
I'm a bit stressed, Harry. What do you expect?
A little bit more of the old Donna. A little bit less of this well-brought Catholic girl.
Thank you.
now, Sam?
Sophie tells me you're giving her away.
Of course I am. Who else?
How about her dad?
He isn't here.
It's what she wants. She told me so. She wants her dad here. And maybe her dad wants that too.
What? Don't do this now, Sam. I don't want to hear this now.
Donna, listen. This is about us.
Donna.
Yes, I'll go tell her now.
Oh,
You'll do no such thing. Sophie is getting married in 5 minutes. Take a pew and fuck it.
Will it be all right for me to be here?
Oh, for God's sake.
Well, to tell you the truth, I was dreading that walk down the aisle. I may come across as an intrepid traveler, but I come over all faint upon the wedding.
Tell me about it.
Marriage, children, responsibility. I'm a writer. I made up my mind long ago. I walk a lone path.
If you change your mind, I'm first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know, and I'll be around. If you got no place to go, if you're free.
Thank you.
Stevie. Welcome. Welcome to Sophie and Skye and all your friends you've gotten on this day. And welcome especially to Donna, who represents your family. Dear beloved, we are done.
And welcome to Sophie's dad.
What?
I can't keep it from you any longer. He is here.
I know.
What?
I invited him.
But you couldn't have. I don't know which one it is. Oh my God, that's why they're all here.
I'm really, really sorry, Mom. Will you ever forgive me?
Will you ever forgive me?
I don't care if you've slept with hundreds of men. You're my mother, and I love you.
Oh, Sophie, I haven't slept with hundreds of men.
Hold it. Am I getting this right? Sophie might be mine, but she might also be Bill's or Harry's?
That's right. And don't you go getting all self-righteous on me. You've only got yourself to blame.
What?
Yeah, if you hadn't dumped my mom and gone off and married some other woman.
But it wasn't like that. I was engaged. I had to go home. I thought it was the right thing to do. But I came right back.
What?
I told Lorraine I couldn't marry her. Came right back.
Why didn't you call me?
Because I was stupid enough to think that you'd be in your room pining for me. Only when I returned, they told me you were out with some other guy. I went straight home. Lorraine told me what an idiot I am and married me to prove it.
May I just cut in for a second?
Oh, Harry, the check. Of course.
Oh no, stuff check. Donna, you were the first girl I ever loved. But you're also the last girl I ever loved. There are all kinds of families, aren't there? Yours is even Sophie. Mine is me and Nigel. Oh. I'm glad to have a third Sophie. I never even thought I would have that much of a child.
I agree with Harry. Being a third of your dad is great by me.
Me too!
Ah, typical, isn't it? You wait 20 years for a father and then three come along all at once.
Well, we could find out which one of you is my dad, but I don't need to. I don't care. I've learned something about myself. Skye, let's not get married.
What?
I know you never wanted any of this, and I got my whole life ahead of me. So let's get off this island and get out that world.
I love you.
Donna, do I take this wedding is canceled?
Oh, I haven't got a clue what's going on.
Hold on now. Why waste a good wedding? Come on, Sheridan. You're gonna need someone to boss around on this island.
Are you nuts? I'm not a bigamist.
Neither am I. I'm a divorced man who's loved you for 21 years. And ever since I've gotten on this island, I've been just bursting to show you how much. Come on, Donna. It's only the rest of your life.